careful, big man.
Oh, well.
Hello, mister.
Okay there?
Damn outlaw sprung out from the side of the jail. Ripped out the wall. Shot a whole bunch of folk. Don't see what no one says about this here. Fancy towns. Still wild as damn mountains.
You okay, boy? Yeah, you all right there, boy?
Miss Rachel got set upon outside the saloon. Poor thing's face all black and blue.
Hello.
That's how it is.
What's your problem?
Watch your step.
Welcome back. Well then, have a look. Can't go wrong with packaged goods. Uh-huh. Good. Good.
Giddy up.
Sheesh, customers sure love that. Not overwhelmed with the shop yet. You should see my catalog. Still recovering from that day. Lost a lot of folks. At least the jail's fixed now. Not sure if you've met that taxidermist, Mrs. Hobbs, who lives near here. She's quite a character.
Thanks.
You know Martha's girl, Sarah? She damn near beat the whole town in a drinking contest.
Yep. Let's get here.
Morning, partner.
Okay there, boy. There you go.
Mister.
How you doing, boy?
Yep.
Boy.
larger room I rented.
Hey, I gotta be somewhere.
Hey, mister.
Good morning.
Mister.
Hey, mister.
I'm just fine without your company, and that don't need to change.
Howdy. Come on now, boy.
Yeah.
clothes. I feel you tickling my britches.
Mister, it won't take long.
How about we skip the small talk, eh?
Nice try. Easy, boy.
Jeez, goddamn Christ!
Okay, stop right where you are. Take another step and you'll have a bullet in your gut. You're getting robbed here. Don't make it worse for yourself. Get down off there now. Hey, I know you heard me. Off that horse. You should listen! Get closer! Push on them!
You're a good boy.
Hey, come on, boy. Relax. Slow up now. Yep. Easy, easy. Yeah. Thank you. What? Idiot. Okay, take it easy.
Hey, listen. I just wanted to say, I know you bastards missed me. Even yeah. You, Arthur. Even you. But I'm back home now, so everything's going to be okay. Uncle Sean is back. And don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, you old crone. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will. And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now Deadeye Maguire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun. Have we lots of fun.
Yeah, come on. Let's do it. Oh, come on. Let's enjoy ourselves.
Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
I just can't get rid of you, can I? Right there. Mind if I join you fine folks?
I suppose.
You're looking lovely as ever, if I may say so.
Oh, stop it.
Imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater to here.
It's stupid.
Boy.
Very nice. But how about something?
Will you dance with me, Arthur?
More civilized.
That's good to be back. I even missed you, you old bastard.
Miss O'Shea, dance with me.
Of course, Dutch.
Stupid army. Sheep.
I am ready to let loose tonight. Whew, been too long.
You're always ready to let loose, Martian.
Well, life's too short.
You better go easy, Marston. Family man now.
Right. I don't think so. Tonight's all about having fun. McGuire's back.
And don't we know it.
Watch out, Bill.
Mr. Morgan! Morgan!
Reverend?
Hello.
Hello. What do you want?
I'm not quite sure. Oh. This keeps happening.
See, Arthur, it's okay to dance. Doesn't mean we won't stop thinking you're angry and sad.
That what you think of me?
Sad in a good way, like a romantic poet.
Well, that's about all I can muster.
Okay. Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan.
You go. Time to go, boy.
Yep.
you caused enough trouble? Huh? Beating up half the saloon like that? Near killing Tommy out in the street? You've gone funny since then.
Come on, there's gotta be a fight every night in that shithole.
Just show some respect next time. We've run far worse than you out of town before.
Oh, come on, man. Someone throws a punch, you punch back. Don't bother pretending different. Get this to Pearson.
Looky here. Maybe this is our man.
You a bounty hunter, mister?
Maybe. It depends.
Well, I'm guessing you ain't here to pass the day, turn yourself in, or discuss the finer points of county law. Then I don't need to know much more than that until I got a reason to.
All right.
You smell that? This here's a livestock town, mister. Tracks delinquents and reprobates like flies. Now, I'm not a feller to pass a quick judgment, but I've been around long enough to know you don't hire a saint to catch a sinner. You bring me what I need, and I'll pay you well, and I won't ask no questions.
So, what is it you need?
Why don't you have a look at that poster on the wall over there?
He's a low-down huckster. And poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Annsburg. Killed more than Landon Ricketts without even pulling a trigger. Gets some kind of sick satisfaction out of it.
Feller over at the saloon says he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here. You think you can bring him in? The money's good. I need him alive, though. I want to make sure the women he witted get compensated before he swings.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, good luck to you.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive, I got it.
Don't be causing no more ruckus around here, all right?
Hello, welcome. I hear the things the out-of-towner's been saying about my hotel. No, I do not have gold hidden under this establishment. Thank you.
How you keeping?
Some fool's looking for oil nearby.
Okay, fella.
Surprise me, huh?
Welcome back. Something's on your mind before.
Easy, whoa.